Hello, Professor. I just want to say thank you before I start for a great class. I really did learn a lot. It was really nice the way that the course was set up as well. I feel like I got closer with my classmates, even though we were doing this virtually. So I want to say thank you. For number one, to answer, how do I feel my listening skills have improved? I believe so. In the ways through your different lectures and the different readings, and especially through the TED Talks, I think those were really helpful in learning how to listen better and how to just be more mindful of the actions that I'm doing or the lack thereof, to make sure that I'm actively listening to the people around me and especially to the ones that I love and care about. Especially through now that everything's virtual, not having a lot of, face-to-face hugging or any sort of nonverbal communication, it's been really helpful too when we're having sessions like this to listen better. What I wish I could have done better? I think that you can always improve with listening. So I guess just with more time and more practice that my listening skills will be improved. So, and then three concepts or skills that I really liked. The first one will be death through PowerPoint. I really liked that TED Talk, and I think it was really great to include because though if you're speaking to an audience that's not listening or you've lost them, then what was the point of even making the PowerPoint? I also think just the small things like the different colors and not have information overload on slides will really help in the future for when I need to do a presentation. Actually, part of me wants to send that TED Talk to some other people as well, just because I do think that they can benefit from it, especially since they're teaching to a large audience. The second one was cultural differences. Once again, that was also a TED Talk, and through some of the readings as well, there was information on it. And I do really appreciate the eye-opener and how different cultures interpret different things and just being more mindful of that. So that when you're listening, some of those thoughts of like, oh, well, they're coming really close to me in my bubble, and now this is kind of rude, but instead it's a cultural thing where that's just how they show that they're very actively speaking or very involved in a conversation, or, different signs and things. So I thought that was really a good topic also to include in this class. And the other one was communication or not. And I think that one is even more relevant this year than ever. This one had to do with the text message and how technology is kind of taking over. And instead of it being a tool that we can use for communication, it's starting to hinder us and start to make us more dependent on technology or machines. And I think we built machines and tech and, made the internet so that it can help us to all communicate and get closer together. But unfortunately, it's starting to pull us all away. And the more that other people can see that, or the more that you can disconnect from the internet, the closer we can be back to humanity, I guess. So number three, think back to the beginning of class. Did I meet my goals? I did. I had said that I just wanted to absorb all of this information and change how I communicate or how I listen to others for the better. And I really do think that I have, especially now with communication being a very important part, and not a lot of people get to have that with a stranger. So I'm lucky enough that I'm still actually going into hospitals and things and having that, in that environment where I can talk to other people. And by listening to them as well, I feel like that's another form of therapy that I'm helping them with, not just dealing with their current problem that they came into the hospital with. If I were to take this course again, what would I do differently? I don't think I would do too many things differently. I would wished that I could have spent more time with some of the extracurricular or the extra credit that you had offered. I did see the Too Much Woman one, and that was really interesting, and I really liked that. It was a very nice empowerment for women. but if I had more time, I wish that I could have done the other ones. Unfortunately, class and clinicals got in the way of that, but if I could have done anything differently, it would have been to attend them. And if I were to take this course again, what would you like to see improved? I will say that it was, for a one-unit course, in my personal opinion, a lot of things to do. But I guess in the same way that it was a condensed time limit, there was a shorter amount of weeks. So if we were to take that same amount and spread it out through that long, the additional weeks that would have been available, I guess it would have been okay. But just for me, I thought it was a lot to do within a small amount of time for one unit. And let's see, if I were to take this course again, would I prefer it online again or in person? Like I said in the beginning of this video, I do think that though this was virtually done, I did feel like it was pretty close to a classroom setting. I do feel that I got to know some of my classmates pretty well, but I am more of a person that likes in-class sessions courses, so I would have preferred to have taken it in person. However, I'm also not in Northern California. I'm over in Southern California. So this gave me the opportunity to also take this course where I wouldn't have otherwise. Let's see, what did I like about the course? I guess I kind of said that, that it was really well structured and that I got to learn a lot about my classmates, but then also about just different aspects of listening, which really will help me in the future. One tip to give a future student, I would say to a future student to go ahead and take that extra credit if you can do it, because in the end it benefits you. The extra credit's great for your grade, but in the end it's really going to help you learn more that can probably benefit you in the long run. And these are all free things, free information, things to open your mind. So that would be my suggestion to a future student. And how did I hear about the class? I needed to take a one unit course, and so I was just looking around and this, I found this. And also it was one of those things that were more interesting than some of the other classes that I saw. So it's just by peer just looking on different JCs and things that could fit my schedule. Any last thoughts I'd like to share? I guess I just want to say thank you once again for just a great course and the way that it's set up. I've taken a lot of online courses as of this point, and this was one of the ones that were really well structured, and that one of the ones I really felt that I got to know my classmates. That's probably one of the biggest ones, is that I got to learn my classmates. And I do think it is from these video discussion boards, so I would keep them and I love them. So thank you so much. Happy holidays, since it is Christmas. And thank you so much again. Bye.